At this point in your life, have you found your place? Have you found your community?
Living and loving, learning and giving, growing and going throughout San Antonio.
And abroad.
Amen, somebody.
Amen.
And everything that
Jesus
is born with God. God called me, it wasn't me that called myself.
Right.
And I had other plans this morning. See, because I'm the minister of pastoral support. That's my tribe.
Yeah.
So I had plans, and I talked it over with my tribe, and I wasn't going to preach this morning. But my pastor said, I need you to do it.
Yeah.
And I do what all daughters do to their fathers, and it's my father in the ministry.
Yeah.
I tried my best to talk him out of it. And his word to me was, it ain't got to be long, but I need it to be strong.
Yeah.
So the not long part I can have.
Yeah.
But